I don't think his assertions, though, are accurate. What you did, there are no emails. There are no emails like that.
He said there are.
Well, that would not be accurate. Obviously, if he's an attorney, it'd be attorney-client privilege. There are no emails. I don't think his assertions, though, are accurate. Maybe attorney-client privilege. There are no emails.
Sounds like you've got what you need, then.
Well, so my question is,